jinx myself. I'm probably going there and it'll look
someone
normal.
Sound happy?
And then it'll go off at me.
You didn't want to hear the car beeping at you? Put your seatbelt on.
I'm a law-abiding citizen. You know it. But I can tell you one thing, I'll be breaking the law in a minute. If I don't get a talk, I'm going to have a piss on the side of the road. Woongoolba. The ladder will be sitting on the ground?
The ladder, yeah. That's probably a metre and a half, I'm not sure.
Oh, that's okay.
I've got water pumping in this side over here. I've got to turn that off now.
Yep.
We're actually sucking our water system, is sucking water out of this tank now,
yep.
Which is pulling out of that valve there, so up that pipe that way.
Yep.
It is clean, it's our drinking.
So everything's nice and still in there.
Yep. Is that torching? Don't drop your phone down there, by the way.
I'm not going to.
Laughing, phone. Yeah,
funny.
Might just have to wash your feet before you go in there, mate.
Any
green
bills
down
there?
Oh, they won't be when they come up.
There he is.
Oh, you see him?
Yeah, he just swam past.
Oh, yeah.
She's still got plenty of energy? Oh, yeah. Okay,
so we've got to think of how we're going to do this. I don't think we'll... Yeah, no, maybe a hoop bag, and I'll convince you to go in there and I'll pass you the handle or some shit like that.
Just the hoop itself?
No, the hoop, the bag. Yeah, well, that's...
He hasn't been in here for that long if he's still out
of here.
Yeah, true.
I'll put up much of a fight if he's a bit docile.
Tell you in a minute, but we've had situations where... Where we've exactly the same situation with the sewer and the snake with the door. So you pick him up on the road.
Scares me enough here.
But this guy here still looks like he's got a bit of power left.
The other ones over here, that's it.
Nice and still in there now.
The water. Need our ladder? You using our ladder?
Probably be a better one than is yours, mate, yeah.
Here.
He's terrified of snakes, it's his phobia.
Keep your pants on.
I wonder if you're going to strip down naked to go in there.
Then there'll be no watches. No viewers.
There'll be one.
Great man. Right there.
Oh, okay, two then.
They went that way.
They went that way. Are they your shoes in the water, are they? Should have taken your shoes off.
Yeah.
Yeah, fine. He swims past every once in a while.
Which snake do you want me to remove?
Is that
one?
Nobody else will.
Can you open the other?
Yeah, that's a lot. It's open.
It is sure open.
It's connected by a pipe, is it?
Because it's dark down there, and that's where the snake is now. And I wouldn't mind being.
Oh, look. There's really no movement from this one. Are they connected or?
Yeah, well, they're connected somehow because I pop into there and it comes up there.
Can you see?
There's nothing on that side, I can't see anything.
It's in the corner, it's sitting there. The snake's in there.
What, like?
I think that there's a.
Here?
Yeah, there's a wall there, mate.
Well, yeah, I can't see on the other side of the wall. There's a wall there. Is it a brick wall? Jensen's watching us from Kindy. Tony?
Alright,
let's stick this over here in case something pops out.
Thank you.
Who's up for a drink of water? They want some ice and Eastern Brown in it.
Hero.
Hi, I don't think that's the one that doesn't spin on our ground on the floor.
Nah, it's definitely not the one that left the skin.
The skins are usually a bit bigger.
This skin was massive.
You get used to that here. Do you want a photo of it?
How'd you get it?
It's swam to me.
Did it?
It swam to me.
I was touching on the arse with the tickle stick, and it just got frightened by that. I'm hooking over, it's actually...
Do you
know what she's saying? Do you know what she's saying right now? Thank
you. You gave me cheesecake, I
smiled.
I gave you
cheesecake. I'm talking about
the snake. Did it swim to you because you...
I touched it on the arse, it was climbing up that, but it fell off it, and then it swam towards me to get something else's refuge, because it has no energy left. Just about at the point of drowning. Okay. Didn't even get the word.
You're going to be able to get me.